Yes, you should rejoice. You should be happy. Why? Despite what goes on in Gaza, despite what goes on all over the world, we should be happy. Imam Ibn al-Jawzi سئل قال لو سألنا أهل القبور لو قلنا لهم تمنوا لتمنوا أن يصوموا يوما من رمضان. He says if you were to ask the people of the grave to wish, they would wish to come back and fast one more day in Ramadan. The people of the graves. So you should be happy that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made you witness Ramadan 2024 as He had made you witness Ramadan 2023 and 2022. And that very famous, very interesting, weird, you know, strange, amazing 2021 Ramadan. The not Quranic Ramadan, the Quranic Ramadan. Yet, alhamdulillah, we witness.